can't touch it, so I ask her how it feels. She says she love it, but she wanna rap a real.
Alright everyone, we are gonna play some Road Rash 2. I'm just checking to see which button is punch. Oh fuck! That was not good! No! Oh fuck, he got run over as well! Oh my lord! Damn, that was brutal! Man, that was not good. Oh shit. This is what I don't like sometimes in the game. Oh fuck! God. I used to be good at this. Oh man, this is tragic. I used to be so good at this game. On me, damn, bro. Not this shit again. Oh, this has happened twice now, about twice or three times. Oh, God, let me reset it. Well, I need to go pee anyway. Don't know if this will work, but worth a shot. Yep, still nothing. Let me try one more time. what I will do is, if it doesn't work, then I'll just load up my other game console and play some other games. Ah, here we go. It might work now. When it shows that health warning and the cool baby sign, that means that it may load up. So we may have some luck. Or not. It looks like we're having some luck. Okay, let's try again. We'll just have to keep resetting it until it works. It was doing this to me earlier when I tried to load it, it kept showing like a black screen, and at one point it was you know showing like a, I don't know, a fuzzy screen. I do have, instead of the CoolBaby, I do have the original one, which is called the Data Frog. I may use the Data Frog instead and see if that works, because I've had that for over several years. Let me actually try the Data Frog and see if that does work. I do have a Data Frog. Where is it? Oh, I do have it somewhere. Where did I put my Data Frog? No, I do have it somewhere. Here we go, yep. I've got this bad boy right here. If the cool baby won't load, then I'm gonna just use the Data Frog. I mean, it's technically the same thing. It's technically the same thing anyway, so here we go, Data Frog. There we go. And this is the cool thing about the Data Frog. I mean, sure, it's only got Game Boy Advance games, MAME games, and then Sega Mega Drive, and then the Super Nintendo, but it is quite convenient, because when you start it up, it goes to the last game that you play. Which I do actually really like. Now, let's try Road Rash again. Oh, actually, let's try playing some Side Pocket, because Side Pocket actually relaxes me quite a lot. Power Rangers. I remember playing that once. But yeah, I have a cool baby and a Data Frog. The reason why I got two is because I thought that I lost my Data Frog, so I bought the cool baby, which is practically the same thing but with a different name. And then I have a Raspberry Pi console, which I'll show at the end of this video. Now let's try playing some Side Pocket. Thank you. The one thing that I've noticed is that the CoolBaby audio is much louder than the Data Frog. Just to be aware, I'm not that very good at this game, but it does relax me, which is why I like playing it. The music's quite good as well. It gives you some type of smoky bar type vibes. I mean, not that I hang around smoky bars, but you get the point that I'm making. Like, it gives you that sort of like classic bar jukebox music type vibes. This is what I mean. I'm absolutely shit at this game. Oh, no. Okay. I thought it was going to be in a bit of luck, but nah. This might work. Oh no. Now, the reason why I'm filming my TV screen is because my gaming PC is not working, and also as well, I don't know how to set up a capture card. I still haven't figured it out. I usually find them type of things very complicated. I mean, one day I'll work it out and maybe I'll have some better gameplays. But for now, this is just how it is. I actually remember playing Side Pocket a lot on the Sega Mega Drive console. I believe it's called the Sega Genesis over in America. But yeah, my brother owned a Sega Mega Drive, and me and him would always play on games like Side Pocket, and we had Sonic 2, which is why I like Sonic 2, because I used to always play it a lot as a kid. And then we also would play other retro games such as Road Rash 2. And we'd also play Mortal Kombat 2 as well. I just noticed a lot of the games that I enjoyed playing on the Mega Drive are all the second games. You've got like Sonic 2, Mortal Kombat 2. And then you've got Road Rash 2. But yeah, there were like a lot of good games that I used to always play on the Mega Drive. But we will be playing some Mortal Kombat after this, because I do actually miss playing that. Even though I'm not very good at it, I still like playing it. I think it's mostly due to the game not having much of a move set. You know, I'm used to playing things like Tekken, you know, the original Tekken games for the PlayStation, the first PlayStation. And then, and also as well, I'm used to playing things like Dead or Alive on the Sega Saturn. The Sega Saturn is actually my most favourite Sega game console. Not many people like it, but I actually love it. You know, as a kid, I asked my parents, oh, can you get me a Sega Saturn for Christmas? And I ended up getting the Nintendo 64 instead. And then the other game console I had after that was the PlayStation 1. Not the fat grey one, but the small white one. And then I sold it. Wait, no, I didn't sell it. I think my mother gave it to one of our family friends because I never played with it anymore. And then I was originally going to sell it though because it was like worth a lot of money, but I didn't bother with it, so yeah, it went to a good home. And at the time, you know, I was playing on the PS2, and the PS2 is compatible with PlayStation, the first PlayStation games, and, you know, the PS2 games. Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of lives. I fucked up big time. Oh sweet! I got more lives. I didn't think I'd be capable of that. Nice. I actually did pretty well. That's actually fucking cool. God, I hate doing that part. yeah, whatever. Hit the orange one. Okay. Ugh, fly in my face. All these stupid gnat flies. I don't see why I've got gnat flies considering there's no fruit here and it's not summer anymore. That is not gonna work. You know what? I'm just gonna shoot the balls that I want to. No, we're not going to hit the black ball. That's supposed to be last, I think. oh, this is going to be very tricky. Oh, fuck. This is what I'm talking about. I'm really not that good at playing this game. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, we don't want to hit that one yet, guys. No, that did not work. Or maybe it will. No. Okay, bad luck. We can hit this red one, I think. If we're careful. There we go. That's a nice shot. Okay, that could work. Oh. No. That didn't go as well as I thought. I am not doing too good. Oh, get out of my face, you stupid fly. Oh no. How am I gonna make it with just two lives? Oh shit. Not this crap again. I'm too scared to hit the ball because I'm worried it will go into one of those no pockets. Alright, here we go. Yep, had a feeling that I wasn't gonna last on here. What the fuck was that? That wasn't even a move. Get off me, stupid gnat fly. Okay, I'm out of lives. Thank you. that was fun. Let's play a different game. I'm thinking Mortal Kombat, even though I'm not very good at it. I just realised they used the, I think that's PlayStation or the Nintendo 64 Mortal Kombat 3 picture. Okay, let's have a look. Yeah, let's go for a Mortal Kombat 2. Let's go for Sub-Zero. Is this on? Oh my god. I reckon it's on hard because fuck. Shit, I can't even get a punch in. Yeah, I'm gonna check and see what difficulty this is on because I could not get a punch in. Not very easy. I could not get a punch in. If that's very easy, I want to see what it's like on very hard. Okay, let's try. Well, we used Sub-Zero. Let's try using Kong. I think that's Kong Lao. Thank you. my god. That was worse than the other one. The other one was very easy and I didn't even get a punch in. Holy crap. Okay. I'm gonna try one more time on very easy, even though it was not very easy. Okay, difficulty, very easy. I guess that's why they call it Mortal Kombat. Let me try Kong Lao again because he does have a good moveset. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win on this game, so we'll try another game. But man, oh god, I couldn't even get a punch in. It was on very easy, and it was not easy. And then I tried putting it on very hard, and it was like incredibly hard. It was literally like on beast mode or boss mode or whatever you call it. Virtual Fighter versus Tekken. Now we're not gonna play that because I actually heard it's a very shit remix type game. What the fuck did I just press? No, I did not want it to do that. Oh god, I was meant to press something else. Okay, let's try a different game. SNES game, let's have a look at the SNES games. I've actually tried playing Sonic the Hedgehog on the SNES. It's not as good as the SEGA one. Super Bomberman 3. You know what, let's play it. I like Bomberman. Hudson Soft did make some good games. Wow, that's some good graphics, considering it's SNES. Thank you. baby kangaroo. I love the kangaroos in this game, they're actually pretty cute. Oh shit, no, motherfucker! Well, that fucking sucked. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Now I've only got one life left. Bitch cock. Oh, you cunt. No. I refuse to give up. Come back here, you wax stain. Fucking wax stain. You fucking cock block. Fucking penis. Ha! Serves you right, you piece of shit. Thank you. dumb bitch. I hate those frogs. Okay, Google, what time is it?
It's 5:15 PM. Thank you.
Is it just me, or is the soundtrack skipping? That's better. The soundtrack was kind of skipping a bit, so it was annoying me. I mean, I don't mind music in Tetris, but when it's like that, nah. Those little cubes with the eyes are kind of cute. I think they're meant to be like some weird sea creature.